Hey, got a private?
Yeah, private trolley ride.
Today's my birthday, that's why I'm on the trolley.
Oh, it's your birthday?
Yeah.
Can I get your name?
Howard.
Howard?
Yeah, there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we do have a birthday boy all aboard the trolley right now. And all the new passenger boys can sing happy birthday to Howard. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Howard. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Howard. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah.
You got your own private trolley ride for today.
Wow, I'm on. Talk about. Don't have to worry about COVID here. There's nobody on the trolley here. This is amazing.
All right, Howard, how about some fun trolley facts for you? This trolley is 40,000 pounds. Its top speed is a staggering 5 miles per hour. And of course, it runs off pure electricity. Yes, we have this trolley like a Tesla. It has 80 batteries in total. We have 40 and 40 distributed on each side. And of course, Howard, after this trolley ride, I recommend you stop by our beautiful water faucet on my left-hand side. There you can see the water dance every hour on the hour. Next one available for you is going to be at 4 o'clock. And of course, you should get yourself a drink from the fountain bar or some food before food for the smoothie. Since it is your birthday, why don't you treat yourself, Howard, to a nice refreshing drink.
Thank you. I feel like I'm in a limo. Driver, take me to the Beverly Hills Hilton and step on it. Oh, here it is.
In case you like something refreshing, I recommend you stop by Cornerstone Key Bar on my right hand side. They have a blog for quite flyable. Now, hold on, Howard. As we round the corner, we are approaching the end of our journey.
Oh, that's
like
it?
That,
all right.
And our driver has signaled us with that safety belt.
Great, great tour. I'll be back. Good job. Thank
all right,
you.
Howard is about safety. This
thank
is
you.
Trolley. Thank you so much for riding with us. We hope you have a lovely birthday here at the Grove.
Thank you.